Hello, welcome back to another Adam Cartoons video. Today we're going to be talking about migration. And first of all, to get all the positives out of the way of this movie, it's completely stunning. If you show the scene that I'm thinking about right now, this movie is very beautiful to look at, I will admit that. But that's probably the biggest compliment I can give it in total, and that's what's probably going to give me its end rating, because it's very good looking. And second of all, the plot is very, very generic. I was thinking that they were going to do some sort of spin on it, but yes, the chef scene, it was like, I thought it would be a little bit more realistic of a movie, but like, oh god, I'm going to burp, oh god. But yeah. That's generally what I think of it as. It was a little bit more make-believe than what I thought it was going to be, but that's completely fine. But am I happy about this movie's box office performance? Yes, I am. It makes original ideas actually get a lot more appreciation, I guess. But I guess that's what I'm meaning to say, I guess. But yeah, at the end of the day, it's an alright movie. It's very generic. Some of the characters can be very annoying. And there was no fart jokes in this movie, shockingly, since it was Illumination. Well, there was a pee. Oh, yeah, I guess there was. But it was only one. So that's kind of a record-breaking thing. But yeah, for an Illumination movie, it's not that bad. Illumination's done hasn't done that bad recently. Like, the recent Minions movie, Rise of Gru, and the Mario movie, and this, aren't actually all that bad, shockingly. They're actually all pretty decent movies. I think, yeah, the best character would probably be Uncle Dan, I think that's what he's called. Yeah, he was probably most definitely the best character in the movie. But other than that, there's not really much I can say. The plot's very generic. It's literally the name of the movie. They're migrating, and then they end up in Jamaica, and then the little kid finds his girlfriend, you know, it's very generic. And the funniest part is she ends up giving him a hug at the end, and they do not know each other, which is, I don't know why I find that just hilarious for some reason. I don't know why I laugh head off at that, but whatever. Yeah, the only funny bit was the start. The rest, you can tell they were trying to be funny, but of course the little kids in the theater were all like yippee-yay about it, because again, it's an Illumination film, and the amount of people that are in the theater, oh my god, just as much as Spider-Verse, it was weird, man. But yeah, my end total for this movie, I'll rate it a 6.5 out of 10. Yeah, it's alright, I guess. Yeah, I'm in the video here. Make sure to like, subscribe, and all that stuff. We'll try and get to 400 by the end of the year, and bye.
But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos. Give a thumbs up and comment below to let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.